So how do you expect to support if you're doing this? It's all part of the same thing. So now I don't necessarily mean you have to be so C, it's not like a C curve, right? But it's just a matter of enough flexibility that this is all able to really function. So now you're already saying extremely well. So I'm just thinking if you just add a couple little elements to it, you'll have even more like power in your body to support the power that's already coming out of your voice. That makes sense?
Yes.
And so then find a fun way, because this aria is super fun, with the dog. And because you're a dog, you can do things mm-hmm. that are physical. So if mm-hmm. you find yourself being locked up, she can all of a sudden go like, ah, ha, 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 ha. You know what I mean? And you can give yourself that moment of release, right? Whereas sometimes, like if you're just standing and singing, it's a little bit more complicated, or you feel funny because you're in a dress, or you know, whatever the constraints might be. So let's try again. That's great. Just start again. That's great. Just think about your posture for just a second, and like where that is in relation to like your knees. Kind of bring everything, try to bring everything back in line. Mm-hmm. Like your core to come back a little bit. Yeah. Because the heels will sort of bring you up like this. They do this to our body. So think about bringing this back. Yeah. Does that feel funny?
I mean, a little bit.
Yeah, because of the heels. But you're more in line, as awkward as it seems right now.
Okay.
Yeah. See if that helps, or just feel, what does it feel like to you?
Just
start. Mm-hmm. It's like easier. It's like, do you take the stress out of it? You just go, ha 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 ha.
Yeah.
That's great. That's good. It supports like really engaging.
What's happening?
I think it starts right on.